Hey there, welcome back to Clip Studio Paint Quick Tips. My name is Scott Drummond, and I'm a comic artist and illustrator. Today, we're going to be talking about using the Auto Select tool to make quick and accurate selections in Clip Studio Paint. But hey, this is Quick Tips. Let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. In our last episode, we talked about using the Marquee subtool to make selections in Clip Studio Paint. Those subtools are great, but what if you want to be even more precise with your selections? Well, the Auto Select tool has your back. Just click the Auto Select tool from the toolbar here. If it's not there, just click the toolbar menu, go to Add from Default, and select Auto Select. The Auto Select tool is sort of like a fill tool for selections. Just click an area, and it'll make a selection based off the surrounding pixels. This is great for drawings like this. I've got my line art on one layer, and my flat colors on another. With the Auto Select tool, I can select individual colored areas with just a click. If I want to save even more time, I can uncheck Apply to Connected Pixels Only here in the Tool Properties. Now when I select an area of color, Clip Studio Paint will select all the areas that are the same color. With this guy's skin selected, it's pretty easy to adjust the flat color by choosing Edit, Tonal Correction, Hue Saturation Luminosity, and then moving these sliders around. Pretty awesome, right? All right, hopefully this quick tip was pretty helpful for you. If you want to get more quick tips like this, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon next to it to be notified when we put up new videos. Thanks so much for watching. Now get out there and make some great comics.